Gotcha. Now that involved staying back from the water's edge because they've been spooky this morning. Decent first run. This is a good sized fish. I think we can turn. Yeah, their first dorsal spine, when they're alarmed like they are now, they'll fight with their spines erect. Let's see if we can get him into a shallower bay. This is a decent fish, this one. No, he's not finished yet. He's still taking on. He's about probably 10 metres out, maybe half a metre to a metre by the water surface. Oh, he's coming back in along the shore. A couple of his mates following him in. There's a more gentle sloping little divot in the bank up here. Still got some run in him, or her. I reckon it's a big female. Probably explains why the smaller males are swimming alongside her. Let's see if you're ready to come on board now. Oh, That's a good carp. This one next to the blunt cut metalworks burden trout pattern for a size comparison. Thanks for watching.